So my name is Egill Helgason. I am an Icelandic TV presenter. Parousiastis, you say in Greek, I think. I just did an interview with Zoe. I am very passionate about Greece because I've been coming there for more than 20 years, sometimes more than two times a year. I love Greece. I have been very worried about Greece, and I was there at the time of the referendum when the banks closed and everything, and well, basically I think we need to get the wonderful country and all my friends and all the Greek people out of the mess they've been in. Because this is, well, from what I heard, this is quite equivalent to the crisis what happened, say, in America in 1929. It's the same level of poverty, of social breakdown. That's a horrible thing. But to you Greeks, I love you. Freedom TV. Telia GR.